Hi there, I'm Amy Cassandra Martinez for Red Carpet Report, and we're in Pasadena for the 45th Annual Daytime Creative Arts Emmy Awards. Oh, thank you.
You're welcome. I'm holding the sun out of my face here.
I feel you.
Aren't you boiling?
This side of my face is pretty toasty.
Is your makeup going...
Well, you know, funny enough, these guys are kind of blocking most of the sun. They're so tall.
Yeah, good. I'm holding this up for us as much as I can.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
So what is it like for you to see this newer generation coming into the Daytime Emmys?
What is it like for...
For you to see this younger generation of kids coming into the Daytime
Emmys? Well, don't forget... Being on daytime, you work with the younger generation all the time. I mean, there's always young, middle, and old. So, you know, you're always working with young people. It's wonderful. Yeah.
What kind of advice would you give them? You know, from everything that you've learned working in daytime television, what would you tell them?
And working in nighttime and working in movies, I would say, don't get old. I would say, stay young as long as you can.
Well, and I feel like, I mean, you can speak to this more so than I can, but how do you think the Hollywood climate has changed in the last couple years? You know, we have seen women take the forefront a little bit more. Do you think it's changed at all for, you know, different ages of people?
Yeah, that I think it's wonderful. I mean, the Nicole Kidman projects with Reese Witherspoon and all that, yeah. The women, yeah. But I also am excited about the fact that the digital series are being recognized, number one, like mine, Anna Costia, and number two, that I think that's going to be the way of the future for all of us. I really do. More and more people now are doing that rather than, you know.
Yeah. Well, and what is your favorite part about working in this age now, that it's so, there's so many different ways of being seen, you know, and creating projects?
Well, I've been on General Hospital this last year, playing a publicist, very wealthy and well-dressed, which, of course, is fun. This one was, my part on this was no makeup, a woman who has been psychologically abused for a long time, and now is going to get revenge. So that's going to be fun.
It's going to be fun for us to watch, for sure. And I hope you have fun tonight.
Enjoy your time.
Congratulations.
Thank you so much. Thank you.
Thank you so much for watching. Make sure to give this video a thumbs up, subscribe, and comment down below letting us know what your favorite daytime television show is.